Witam Państwa bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku. Przed nami akt drugi, syn marnotrawny. W tym rozdziale możemy zdobyć trzy znajdźki. Postaram się je Wam pokazać, gdzie się znajdują.
Thought he was gonna fix the place up.
That was the plan. 15 years ago.
So, you grew up here?
I was born here. I grew up in boarding school.
Słuchajcie, patrzę, czy tu gdzieś nie ma. A nie, tutaj nie ma żadnych znajdziek. Ale graficzka jest genialna w tej grze, naprawdę. Jeszcze się wrócę na sekundę, ale. Kurczę, gra mamy znajdź.
Wish I could say the same.
Grę mamy zainstalowaną na zwykłym twardzielu, kurde, i się doczytuje chyba. Kurde, trzeba kupić SSD i na SSD-ku instalować gry. Zaczyna być to coraz bardziej uciążliwe.
So how was he able to get permission to live outside a settlement?
Easy. Who was gonna tell him no?
Ej, tu mamy drabinę, możemy po niej wejść? Niekoniecznie.
JD, come on. We should get inside.
Let's find out if he's gonna help us or not.
Tam, chyba. Aj, przepraszam, powinna być znajdźka. Pierwsza, chyba. Nie mylę. Albo chyba się mylę. Bo to nie jest chyba znajdźka, tylko jakiś grób. Czyjś grób. Ania Straut? Kto to jest? Czyli co, tutaj nie ma nic?
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Come on, let's get inside.
A jednak dobrze mówię. Kwiatuszek do zabrania, dopiero teraz. Dobra, wejdźmy do środka. Jest Markus Fenix. Ha.
Welcome home, James.
How'd you know we were here? Huh. That's new.
Not that new.
Dad, we need your help.
I'm all done helping you.
But this time I'm not running from the cog.
Del, you in this too?
Waist deep.
You were supposed to keep him out of trouble.
Now, you know that's not possible.
I'd introduce myself, but you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what?
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this.
No, you look. I warned you not to join the COG. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you, don't go outsider. The COG will hunt you down. Again, what did you do?
Just shut up and look.
Stary Markus Fenix, ale fajnie.
Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the cog.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
God damn it, James!
Lieutenant, time to finish our earlier conversation.
Jin, listen, you have no idea what's actually happening here.
Oh, but I do. Sedition, led by one James Dominic Phoenix, the son of a famously disgruntled old gear. Speaking of which, Sergeant, how are you? Sorry about the door.
Don't sweat it. We were just leaving.
So we're clear, Sergeant. If you choose to aid these fugitives, I can't protect you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Son of a...
Holy shit!
All units, fire at will!
Main house, go!
No, nie się zaczęło.
Nice to see you still have a way with people, Marcus.
Just head for the back door. Shit. Guess we're dealing with this first.
Sniper up high.
Shepard operational.
Gdzie jest sniper?
Suppression mode activated.
Another Shepard destroyed. Sniper!
Potrzebuję amunicji. O, coś tu mamy. Przedmiot kolekcjonerski. Oj. Dobrze wiedzieć. Gdzie jest amunicja jakaś? Nie mam czym strzelać.
I take it these are Jin's new toys.
Yeah, we've been playing with them all day.
Come on, follow me upstairs.
Wait, what's upstairs?
Family heirlooms.
Zaraz tylko amunicję pozbieram, bo tu kurde. Embar.
Heads up! More DBs!
Trzecia i ostatnia znajdźka. Już pomagam, już.
More of them up here!
Awesome.
payload initiated.
Right, so.
Come on, this way.
Got him.
Get over here. I'm not getting any younger.
Zaraz. Tutaj mamy chyba kolejny sekret.
You said you wanted my help. Then how about doing what I say?
O, jednak tu chyba nie ma nic. Wydawało mi się, że tu tutaj coś jest, ale dobra. Mamy tylko zwiedzę okolice. Już idę, już.
Now which damn book is it?
O cholera, jasno. Ach, drugi rozdział, drugi gotowi do akcji.
Yeah, now these are my kind of family heirloom.
Kept our armor.
I knew you'd be back. Probably with your ass on fire. Let me get that.
Kind of feels like I'm wearing a door.
Good. It's supposed to. Didn't get your name.
Kate.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kate.
It belonged to my mother.
Oh, what's that?
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del. All right. Time to introduce the new cog to the old cog. And clear these bucket heads out of my house.
Ah, a shot.
Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
Amunicję trochę weźmiemy. Co to za broń? Jak ona strzela? O cholera, w końcu coś konkretnego. To wszystko co samo. Tutaj coś mamy. Amunicja tu jest dobra. Dobra, tak poza tym to chyba tutaj nic więcej nie możemy. O, to jest granat zapalający już. To może być jako broń. Czekajcie, moment. Zamiast shotguna? To jest to, a dwójka to jest to. To jest trójeczka, dobra. A tu już mamy snajperkę. A snajperka może być za tą broń? Nie. Dobra, jedziemy.
Damn it. Well, I can't let him go to waste.
Ruszamy.
Oh shit! They're smashing through the walls!
Take them out!
The target is acquired.
Watch out!
Dad, what's the plan here?
We gotta get to my truck.
Dobra.
Trust me, you won't get away so easy this time.
God damn it! I just tuned it up! All right, new plan. Take out that Kestrel. Take it easy on the house.
Take out his engines!
Holy crap.
You're testing my patience.
Hey, she's pulling out!
Is that it? Is she done?
I don't think so.
Hell! More drop pods!
Help us, help you.
Are you kidding me?
Unit relocating now.
Nie ma broń. Mocna celna i szybka. Znajdźkę. Się pojawiła nagle. Kurwa, mać. Co to do cholery było? Markus nie będzie zadowolony.
Dad. The cog is still after us. Your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here.
Holy crap. Ale zajebista gierka, naprawdę.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
Guys, what the hell is an illegal area?
Dobra, nie złożyłem tego.
Come on, downstairs.
Dobra, już nie będę wracał po amunicję.
Clear him out! We gotta get to the cellar!
Just what I need!
Moving now!
Guys, this place is coming down.
Downstairs, go.
Get to the cellar.
Downstairs, go, go, go.
Shit, ale fuksior.
Oh, that was close.
Dad, what are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
Kolejny sekret.
Build an escape tunnel out of your own house.
Just follow me.
Lancer.
Dad, I visited Mom before we came in.
Okay.
When's the last time you cleaned up out there? You could grab a rake, you know.
I'll take that under advisement, James.
Do you even visit her anymore?
Guys, come on.
You want to know the last time I was out there?
Yeah, I do.
this morning, and the morning before that. Sorry about the leaves, James. We've got a little wind problem these days. Maybe you noticed. With any luck, Jin will think we didn't make it out of the house.
She's still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
Ale w oknie był chyba jeszcze jeden sekret. Tak mi się coś wydaje. No szkoda, najwyżej przyłączymy. Może czekajcie, tu się coś świeci. A tam broń, jakaś amunicja. Dobra.
Holy shit.
As I said, welcome home. All right, looks like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden.
Dobra. Ładnie, tu aż nie chce się stąd wychodzić. Kuźma mać.
All right, through the greenhouse.
Dad, where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the estate.
Czekajcie, tylko amunicję zbiorę. Szopa. Zaraz do szopy pójdziemy, tylko jeszcze znajdę sobie sekret jeden. Albo przeoczyłem. Gdzie teraz jest moda na relacje ojciec-syn. God of War mieliśmy podobną sytuację, ojciec się zestarzał, syn przejął pałeczkę, to widzę w tej części Gears of War jest to samo. Dobra, lećmy. Chyba nic nie ma. No tak. Szklarnia.
There's a drop ship.
Shit, they're gonna mess up my fucking tomatoes.
Another dead shepherd.
Era jasna. Twardziele straszne. Amunicja mi się przydała. Mogę korzystać z granatów. Aj.
Just follow the path.
Got it.
Dobra, amunicja, wybawienie. Może to przetrwam, ale patrzcie, jak się fajnie drzewa ruszają. Naprawdę genialnie to wygląda.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse, now!
No, the barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there.
Czekajcie, mamy w sumie dwie ścieżki, nie? Nie.
All right, get inside!
Help me with this.
Come on, come on.
Ah, shit, drop pod. Take cover.
EP Shepherd deployed.
See,
Tony is coming in.
Mało.
That's all of
them. Tomatoes, now this.
Dad, this wind flare's not letting up. We gotta move.
No, we hunkered down here. Wait it out.
But isn't this building a little wooden?
It'll hold.
Are you sure about that?
It'll hold.
Ale rozpierducha. Chyba koniec. Tak coś czuję.
Not a goddamn word. Time to go.
A jednak chyba jeszcze nie koniec. Chciałem ten kurczę zebrać amunicję, ale chyba już nie będę mógł. Nie ma tego miejsca z tą amunicją. Dobra, to ciul. Znaczy, wydało mi się, że rozpoczynamy. Że cały czas. Znaczy, że rozpoczynamy nowy rozdział. A to jest cały czas ten sam. Chyba. O, jest znajdźka. Trzecia, chyba, jak się nie mylę. Chyba tak. Dobra, tutaj mamy amunicję. No co jest grane? Śmigło, co mnie zrobiło swoje.
I remember when DBs were just glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online. Didn't help.
Heads up, more DBs!
Spoko, idzie gładko.
How many of these bots does Jin have anyway?
Really want to know?
See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us.
Idzie przez winnicę. Kurczę, długa ta misja, cholera. Ja myślę, że to już koniec.
Come on, we're almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Castro!
Having fun, James?
Sure. Why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
It's usually more yelling.